also Cooper or something. That's a small truck. This is the wrong kind of glass. So the so why is a champagne glass tall?
Why is it tall? To keep the bubbles in?
Yeah, kind of. Yeah, it does a couple of things. It minimizes the surface area.
Mm-hmm.
It puts more pressure on the column, and there's more surface area. So what makes champagne sparkle is that the carbon dioxide is trapped for the pressure. And so to get them to actually sparkle, you have to have something called, hey, you have to have something called nucleation points.
Hey.
Just like class. Show up late, gotta have class.
Yes.
You are welcome.